landed a little right hook in there and follows up by knocking Cotto down.
First out of the right.
Some 3 men in one night and give me 10 minutes rest between each man, that's about the best way they can get me whooped.
For the third time, and Sugar Ray's the first man to do it 3 times, Robinson is the middleweight champion of the world. Winner by a knockout in 2 minutes and 50.
It was the Manassas Morland day. Mayhem in a right hand.
Shine on.
Come on.